Hello everyone, welcome back to the Wisconsin Greg Show. I was going to head out on the lake today and show you some fishermen, but there ain't no fishermen out there today. I thought it'd be a good day. It's 40 degrees here in Wisconsin today. Our snow is melting like crazy, and all the days, for as far as I can see on the weather forecast, are warm, should be melting. It's almost going to melt too fast. I wouldn't be surprised if we have some flooding around here. But anyways, since there was nobody on the lake, I thought I'd go by Dairy Queen. They got a new product, and I thought I'd try that out today. So, they're called Rotisserie-style Chicken Bites. I got it in like a meal or a basket. The first time I've ever had them. I think they're pretty new. I just got an ad in the mail today. It's the first time I've ever seen them. The basket comes in a little box like this. So, we'll see what it looks like. I haven't looked at them yet. Well, at first I didn't think there was any in there. That's all I seen. When I opened it up, I said, oh my God, they forgot my chicken bites. Then I moved the toast off to the side and you can see them on the bottom. I have to say they're a lot smaller than what the pictures show you. Let me hold these up here. Maybe not. Maybe it's just my imagination. I guess they're about the same. I was picturing them to be a lot bigger. But they look pretty good. We'll give them a try here. I got some ranch sauce to put on them here, so see what they taste like. Those taste like rotisserie style. Got that flavor. It's good. These are maybe just a little bit too done for some people, but that's how I like my chicken, so I'm happy with it. So I'd rather have overcooked chicken than raw chicken. Pretty good. I think you can get them in 4 or 6 pieces. So yeah, they're pretty good. Nice and tender inside. They're small though. They're small, but they're good. So I guess I'd give this about 4.5 stars. That's how I'd rate it, or 4.5 thumbs up, like that. So thanks for watching. We're just gonna keep this sweet and short and sweet, and that's gonna be it. Just wanted to give this a quick review. We'll catch you on the next Wisconsin Greg Show. Have a great one. Bye now.